Hey guys, it's me, Kenny and Douglas. And yesterday I made a video about Goku versus Naruto power levels, and I saw a lot of y'all did not like it. Guess what? I didn't like it either, so I deleted it. But I'm wondering, if y'all are gonna like this. Boris gets held back grounded. Y'all should, because I liked it. Anyways, let's see if y'all like it. Let's get to it.
Anderson, please report to the principal's office immediately. Decided that you will be getting held back a grade from 8th grade to 7th grade due to your grades being low. No, please. Don't. I don't want to start 7th grade again. 7th grade is too easy. Please give me another chance. God, I promise I will get better grades. I'm sorry for it. Maybe if you want to start grade 5, like it even, I won't get you out of the grade. But no, you're going to 7th grade on that bad day. How dare you call me Batty? Get the hell out of there for the sake of it. I don't think you dare boomer.
Okay, fine. I'm going to the restroom right now, Daniel. You are in charge, but I'm in the restroom.
Okay,
then.
Yes, sir.
Put me back to 8th grade or else, or you're ground, or else you're grounded.
Hey, but uncertainly, you are going to 3rd grade, which is their city elementary school.
Okay, don't speak your again out and go to 2nd grade.
If you're getting held back, please go to 1st grade.
God freaking damn it. Getting held back to a grade lower for nothing is bullshit.
Oh no, he's gonna destroy the entire school? Actually, please do, because I hate school as well, so destroy it. What the heck?
And you destroyed an entire elementary school. Luckily, you haven't hurt anyone. But this is just now, Boris. You were so grounded that your school would just go upstairs and see. We are super disappointed in you. Wally,
alright, I hope y'all like the video. If not, that's fine, but like and subscribe, bye.